June 2019, Tokyo, the concerts back then. We wanted these recordings to be live, for there to be contact with the audience. And the excitement and emotion of that time seems now very, very far away. It's March 2020. We've just given our first live streaming concert. And I think more than ever before, that need for contact, that need for togetherness is palpable. And although we're separated, I think actually the world has never felt closer somehow. And Beethoven's music, and for instance, the Heiliger Dankgesang, the Holy Song of Thanksgiving that we played in our first streaming concert, that sense of a music that speaks to a universal need for understanding, for inspiration, I think that is something that now more than ever is what we need and what we feel that we can hopefully give, hopefully share.
Thank you.